start our walk around here of this beautiful Cruisers 30. Electric windlass, anchor, spotlight on the bow. Full camper enclosure, air conditioning. Coming back along the port side now. Big transom with ladder. As you can see, the camper cover goes all the way and zips up. This gives you a nice extra room. Cabin, a little dark, a large double berth, shelving, there's a walk-in closet. Coming back into the galley area, on the port side, we have a fully equipped galley, two sinks, double burner stove. Toaster oven, microwave, and fridge freezer combination. Okay. And down below we have a full, fully clean and open fridge. Coming down the companionway, underneath the cockpit is a large 6-foot double berth. A bit of a hanging locker in here. The light is quite dim, so it's a little hard to see. There we go. Going to starboard, we have a full head. You can actually attach a shower to the sink, to the tap on the sink. And then to the starboard is a dinette that folds down to a double berth. Stereo, speakers. And coming forward once again, in a large double berth. Dark. You can get an idea from the still photos of the roominess. A quick video of the interior, starting with the cockpit console. Captain's seat. All the upholsteries are good. In here is the Cobra VHF. A nice bench seat behind the captain's seat. The aft cabin area. see the Bimini's in great shape. Full camper enclosure. Just a quick video. This is the port engine. And over here is the starboard engine. New starter, battery cable, everything's been cleaned, beautifully maintained.